customers, please let us introduce our newest item, the Wi-Fi Hobby Receiver. Let us tell you how to use it. Step 1, first remove the body from the car. Step 2, disconnect the wires to the servo and the ESC. You should probably remove the ESC so it does not obstruct the installation of the stage for the Wi-Fi receiver. Step 3. Affix the two-sided tape to one side of the supplied Wi-Fi stage. This time, apply the two-sided tape to the top of the Wi-Fi stage. Step 4. Affix the Wi-Fi receiver to the stage. Step 5. Connect the new battery harness between the existing battery plugs. Now connect the small red plug to the Wi-Fi receiver. Step 6. Locate the number one plug on the Wi-Fi receiver. We're using the new wire harness, black and white wires, to connect it to the ESC on the car. The number one ESC plug on the Wi-Fi receiver will connect the other end. Note the location on the Wi-Fi receiver. Step 7. Using the second wiring harness, locate the number 2 plug on the Wi-Fi receiver. Connect the other end to the existing plug of the servo on the car. This will go in the number 2 location on the Wi-Fi receiver. Now we will show the startup procedure. First, turn on the ESC switch located on the car. red light flashing, turn on the switch on the Wi-Fi receiver. You will hear a beep, beep, beep. If the green light is flashing on the top of the Wi-Fi receiver, you are ready to go. Next, we will show you the procedure on how to control the car using your iOS devices, such as your iPhone, iPad. First, be sure you have downloaded the app for your device and installed the software on your computer. The app for this device is available from the App Store. It is called Drive Fun Plus. Locate and open your app on your computer. The software, Drive Fun Plus. Next, we will show you the procedures on how to control the car using your iOS device, such as your iPad or your iPhone. First, be sure you have downloaded the app for your device and installed it on your computer. The app software is called Drive Fun Plus and is available at the App Store. First, you should check your network devices and make sure you see the name Hobby Brown displayed in your Wi-Fi devices list. Next, open the software application. When you have opened the software application, select mode 1 or 2. Reopening the application, first function available is for capturing photos at 640 by 480 image resolution. The first function available is for capturing photos. Photo resolution is available at 640 by 480 pixels. The second function is for video recording. You can also control the vertical position of the camera from top to bottom, 60 degrees. The third function, you are able to stream audio to the Wi-Fi receiver on your car. Play pre-recorded sounds, your favorite music. The fourth function, you can send your own voice, audio signal. The fourth function available can send audio signals in real time from your iOS to the Wi-Fi receiver on your car. And the fifth and final function is the ability to control the throttle and the steering from your iOS device. Thank you very much for trying our new Wi-Fi hobby car.